A bridge in the Outer Banks held a ceremony celebrating its completion today, and while it's still not open to cars, some people got a chance to try it out. The bridge will replace the old Bonner Bridge, which connects Bodie Island and Pea Island. Today, the DOT gave pedestrians and cyclists the first chance to cross the bridge. It will officially open later this month. Much of the old bridge will be demolished and the pieces used to create artificial reefs.